Hola YouTube, I'm Dora the Explorer. Today looks like a nice day to use the computer. So without further ado, you are about to witness my computer screen. Man, I love Windows 10. I think I feel like going to YouTube on Microsoft Edge. Are you serious? My computer is outdated, and it looks like an update is available for Windows 10. Looks cool. I think I'll install it. I want to see all the cool new features. Wait. I'm not installing an update for Windows 10. I'm actually installing the iCarly OS. I hate that show so much. So I'm not installing the iCarly OS. I'm gonna have to click no. That's strange. I can't click no. Guess I might as well click yes. Oh no 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 no. I don't want to install the iCarly OS. I must cancel the installation.
Ha 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 ha.
Uh-oh. It's Carly Shay.
Yup, it's me. I heard you say you hated my show. And you thought you were installing the Windows 10 update, but no. That's why I'm forcing all the people who hate my show to install my operating system.
Sorry, Carly. You leave me no choice. I'm going to have to click the close button.
Ha 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 ha. Sorry, Dora, but I have removed the close button. The installation is complete. Please restart your computer now.
No, I will not.
Then I will take control of your cursor and force you to click restart. Hope you enjoy having the iCarly OS, whether you like it or not. Taking control of the cursor in 5, 4, 3, 2.
No 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 no.
Hello, Dora. Welcome to the iCarly OS. I will be your guide. What's the matter? Why are you so mad?
I hate this wallpaper. I want to change it.
To change your wallpaper, click the settings icon, and then look for change wallpaper. Perfect. Now click on any wallpaper and then click OK to save.
I get it, Carly. Stop telling me what to do. Also, I don't want those iCarly wallpapers. I'm going to import my own. Why did you gray out the import button?
Sorry. But I have grayed out the import button because I'm afraid I cannot let you import your own wallpaper. You can only select the four wallpapers displayed here.
But I don't want to have an iCarly wallpaper. I want a Dora the Explorer wallpaper. Now let me upload a Dora the Explorer wallpaper now or I'm destroying this OS.
No. You're only allowed to have an iCarly wallpaper and that's final. Now select a wallpaper already or I will get mad.
No. I want a Dora the Explorer wallpaper right now.
Okay, 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 okay. I will make the import button selectable and I will let you have a Dora the Explorer wallpaper. Jesus Christ, you are such a spoiled brat. There. I changed the wallpaper to Dora the Explorer. You happy now?
Yes, I am. Thank you, Carly. Now I'm going to close out of the settings. I think I'm gonna go on the internet. That's weird. That's not Google. That looks like the iCarly OS just made its own search engine. And can I go on any site I want?
We replaced Google with a much better search engine. And yes, you can go on any site you want.
Perfect. I'm going to make a video on Beyond. Hey, that's not Beyond. That's iCarly.com. I thought you said I could go on any site I want.
Sorry. I lied. I'm afraid I can't let you go on Beyond. You are only allowed on iCarly.com and nowhere else.
No. I don't want to go on iCarly.com. I want to go on Beyond.com and make videos. Let me go on Beyond, please.
That's it. You just made me very mad. I'm afraid I'm going to have to crash the computer. Get ready for the dark red screen of death in 5, 4, 3, 2. Sorry, you got a dark red screen of death. Please restart your computer now.
I think I feel like listening to music. I hate this song. I need to go to the next song. Seriously?
Sorry, Dora. I'm afraid I can't let you do that. Every song in this playlist is only my theme song. You will listen to it for the rest of your life, whether you like it or not.
I prefer my theme song. It's better than yours.
No, it's not. I think my theme song is much better than your stupid theme song.
That's it. I'm closing out of this window right now. I don't want to suffer through any more of your theme song ever again. I'm going to play some games. Ugh. iCarly 2 I join the click, iCarly Groovy Foodie, and iCarly I Dream in Tunes? Those games suck. Wait, is that Dora the Explorer, Journey to the Purple Planet? I love that game. I think I should play it.
Sorry, but I'm afraid this game is invalid for this operating system. You can only play iCarly games in here.
That's not fair. Let me play Dora the Explorer Journey to the Purple Planet, please.
No. No means no.
Fine. Then I'll go on YouTube instead. Oh, come on.
Sorry, but I'm afraid I can't let you watch clips from Dora and the Lost City of Gold. I can only let you watch clips from iCarly.
That's not fair. Let me watch Dora and the Lost City of Gold clips, please.
You just made me so mad. I'm going to crash this computer again and give you another dark red screen of death. Sorry, you got another dark red screen of death. Please restart your computer now.
I think I'm going to watch something on Paramount Plus. Ugh. iCarly 2007 series, iCarly 2021 reboot, Drake and Josh, and Mission Unstoppable with Miranda Cosgrove? I hate those shows. Those shows suck. Wait. Is that Dora the Explorer? I love that show. I'm going to go click on it.
Ha 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 ha. I'm afraid I can't let you watch Dora the Explorer. You're only allowed to watch shows that star Miranda Cosgrove.
That's not fair. Let me watch Dora the Explorer, please. I hate shows that star Miranda Cosgrove.
No. I cannot let you.
Then I'll write something in Notepad instead.
Sorry, you got yet another dark red screen of death. Please restart your computer now.
Ugh. I can't take these dark red screens of death anymore. That's it. I am sick of this computer crashing. I need to see what this antivirus is all about.
To use the antivirus software to protect this computer from viruses, please watch the pre-show video for it.
Oops, my computer system crashed. I lost all my data, but I had an antivirus. What the? Who are you?
Hello. My name is Carly Shay. I'm here to help you. But it seems like antivirus just isn't enough. You need ProAgent iCarly Edition. The beyond antivirus that can protect your computer from all kinds of viruses. And it's got data recovery software. Works so much better and so much faster than the ordinary antivirus. Think beyond antivirus. Think iCarly. On sale now. Good. Now let's get started with the process of cleaning up the computer.
Okay. If the scanner is made to scan viruses in order to keep the computer clean, then let's do it.
No.
What in the world? How on earth did it detect my beautiful operating system as a virus? I have a feeling this antivirus is too powerful.
Sorry, Carly. But this is what you're going to get for taking over my computer and forcing this OS on me.
Stop right there.
Who are you?
I am Proda. I am here to help kill your operating system once and for all. Once Dora clicks delete, you'll be gone forever.
No. You can't do this. My OS is the best one around.
Sorry. You leave me no choice.
Say bye-bye, Carly.
No, 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 no.
Looks like my work here is done.
Finally. My computer is no longer running the iCarly OS as it turned out to be a virus. Now let's bring back Windows 10. Yes. My computer is now a Windows 10 again. Now I don't have to deal with another horrible OS ever again.